did it ever bother you personally that this British equipment was causing such mayhem and human suffering?